Now, we put all things together, you know, in one section, and we have decarbonization, resilience, and digitalization, technology and innovations.
So in that way, networks can share from leaders to leaders, and then change can happen much more quickly.
How you manage, especially you mentioned, Suzanne, that technology is evolving very fast.
But sometimes, because the task is so big and it's moving so fast, it's easy to go and do nothing.